Hello everyone, welcome to Vedantu. In this video, we are going to discuss NCERT solutions of grade 8 mathematics. The question we are going to do is from the chapter Direct and Inverse Proportions, exercise 13.2, question number 4, page number 214. The question is, if a box of sweets is divided among 24 children, they will get 5 sweets each. How many would each get if the number of the children is reduced by 4. Now we will solve it. Number of remaining children will be how many? 24 minus 4, that would be 20. Now let the number of sweets which each of the 20 children will get be x. We have assumed it as x. In table form, I can write it as number of students 24, number of sweets 5, number of students 20, number of sweets x. So we can see, we can understand that if the number of students are more, number of sweets per children will be less. If the number of students are less, number of sweets per children will be more. It means that this number of sweets and number of students are in inverse proportion. So this is the case of inverse proportion. So we can say that 24 into 5, 24 into 5 is equal to 20 into x. So x is equal to 24 into 5 divided by 20, that is 6. Hence, each student will get 6 sweets. I hope it is clear to all of you. Thank you very much. See you in the next video.